The third stop for the Overwatch World Cup group stage saw us visiting Katowice, Poland, where Team South Korea, 2016's reigning champions, stood as the final boss for groups E and F. Let's take a look at how their competitors fared.
South Korea is not an easy opponent. Russia pushing back.
Shadowbird pulls the blade.
South Korea is going to BlizzCon.
Now Canada smells blood in the water. Things falling apart here for the Netherlands.
His life is cut very short. That's it! Booking that ticket for BlizzCon.
Up next, we'll be traveling to sunny California for the final stop in our group stage tour. Eight nations will be fighting over the final two places in the Overwatch World Cup Round of 8, which will be played at BlizzCon in November.